Schmuck. Here we go. Case number 6, 2018 Bowman Draft Baseball. Let's get some biggies, boys. Got a super last night. We got a Red McKay this afternoon or this earlier this evening. On to case number 6. Let's stack them out. Case number 7 coming up after this, about halfway full. And if we get the number 8, we'll do that tonight, if not tomorrow. There they are, in all their glory. Let's get them naked. Let's get you naked. Let's see what you got. Mm-hmm. Stack like a pain in the ass, aren't you? Yeah. Because you got something good. All right, there they are. Let's take them down. Stack these up over here. And we'll start going at it. I expect to see supers. I expect to see orange. I expect to see color. Let's do it all. Start that color contest. Oh, dealer. Dealer's here to rack up all that credit. We'll do a color contest. Guess the first colored autograph to come out of the box or the case, and you get $5 worth of credit. If no one guesses, they will add $5 to every box thereafter until it's hit. The progressive is for people in the break. And if you're not in the break, you're still definitely welcome to join. But it's just going to be a $5 win if you're not in it. Let's get my chats ready, and here we go. Max one. All right, boys, we start with Cole Wynn. Let me get my calibration. Nice viewing. See ya, Sean. I'd like to get it right about there. Let me get a little bit down. All right, how's that look? That look nice? All right, good. Big John. Casey Mize, Bowman Sterling. Nice one there. Well, we're not getting the top auto color again. It was kind of fun the way they did it last time. Nicky Lopez, Fort Proctor. And we got a Ryder Green out of 250 purple refractor. That is Yankees. Chris Paddock refractor with a Pompeii refractor. What's up, Dane? Big John Duplantier, 117 out of 250, purple paper. That means autograph is coming. And it's going to be Ryan Jeffers from Minnesota. Going down to the Derbster. It's a base auto. McCarthy from Minnesota. Big John paper. We've just done one case so far, and we had a that's a nice color. Got a nice red McKay, and then there was some other nice ones. Nice Nico class of 2018. What else from that one, boys? Meadows. Oh, we got Sparkle Motion. Brandon Marsh. Sometimes they all kind of run together for me. I forget. Nelson. Look how beautiful these are. Tend out set of those. Oof. Angels. Gorgeous. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's the one I can't think of. Not the Jeffers for the Twins, the gold, I forget. Kozar. Not Kozar. But yeah, nice gold. Red McKay, non-auto came out for the Rays, which was really nice. And just a ton of color. I think about 75% of the autos were color on the last one. Or a good portion. Adams on top here. We got blue paper, so we got an auto coming. Grant Levine, there's your Rockies, man. We get you that Rocky sit on one of these, huh? Nice, we got a Bowman Sterling coming around. Nice, Tristan Cassis. Out of 99 for Boston, Bowman Sterling. Beautiful insert auto. Kyle Johnson. Nice looking car. Cool. And that's going down to Boston. And we got Ashcraft, Lucan Baker. Gorman refractor there. Yeah, I like them. The really cool ones are the orange ones. The colored versions are just, oof. So filthy McNasty. Oh, look at one right here, too. Old Ryan Carl Weathers. Atomic out of 150. I think we had this out of the last case as well. Yeah, for real. We hit a Mike Trout. We hit the Mike Trout Super Fractor out of Bowman Chrome earlier this year, a couple months ago. Squints got it, and that was a cool one. And then we got a Mike Trout Orange like that, but the Mike Trout Super was nice. He sold it for like a grand. Next one's Owen White, 313 out of 402. But the color pops so nice too. Got paper. Jimenez. Good luck, boys. It looks like an Indian. It's going to be Ethan Hankins. That's a base autograph for Cleveland. And a Nico refractor there. Mets with the paper. Indians with the ink. Kendrick on that one. Clean, not streaky. Cole Wynn. Grenier and Cabrian Hayes. Well, that was a fun first box, I must say. One good box deserves another. Let's get a little chicken love on it for good luck. This never hurts. All right, here we go. Good luck. Hankins on top. Braxton and Soto. .402 coming up of Cal Mitchell Pirates. Good looking card there. Man, some of these packs. All right, I'll see what's in this one. Oh, we got paper. Nice Taylor Trammell for the Reds. A blue. Oh, we got a redemption. Good luck in that redemption. Class of... Nice. Class of 2018 autograph. Anthony Siegler for who? The Yankees. Who's got the Yankees? Slick Rick. Scroll up. He said he's not going to get anything. Boom. There's one for you. Pearson. Nice one, Rickster. Oh, ye of little faith. Taking down that Yankee here. Cole Wynn. And nice Mike Cianni. I think that's the first color I've seen of him. Cianni, I think. Keston. Pompey. Cassis. Morjon and Stowers. Dallas Woolfolk. That's an interesting name. Oh, Dallas Woolfolk out of 150. How many times does it get? What's your name again? And next one, nice. Ryan Rollinson, purple out of 250. 172 out of 250. Rollinson, that's a nice one. Dallas Woolfolk. Must be, Tim. Must be. And paper trail, there it is. Florio Meadows down the line. Clemens and Diaz. Nice White Sox refractors in the back end there. Sparkle Motion coming. All right, good luck in that Sparkle Motion. Cool. Cubs. Armeus Aitman. Timmy boy. These are cool. Very nice. Gold paper. Is that Helios? Blake Rivera. 35 out of 50. What you got for us, Blake? Do you have an auto? And he's got a Bryce Terang base auto for the Brewers for us. All right, last pack out of box number two. Still six more boxes to go. And Velotti. All right, guys, got to grab one more pack of penny sleeves. We're going for penny sleeves like crazy. Let's just grab three of them because I'm gonna need them. All right, boys, box number three. Let's get some more nice color. Good luck on this one. Contest is up to 15, I believe. Big color. Give us that big color. All right, we got Prado on top of this one. Nick Dunster, Royce Lewis, Bo Burrows, Bradley Singer, Bowman Sterling. Ryan Jeffers, good looking blue. Out of 150, card number 6, Jesus Sanchez. And Groshans Refractor. Jeffers. Looks like we got baby blue paper coming here. Casey Mize, very nice. Tigers, $4.99. What you got for me, Case? What you got for me, Casey? Man, he's a tough hit with the color. Jordan Groshans for Mr. Baker. No, he's been like absent like crazy. He's a tough hit. I wonder if he's an SP or a super short print. Don't see any of him. That guy's tough. Not much Mize. But I barely dipped into it. or what I've seen from watching as well. Haven't seen much of him. Pareto, Bobichet refractor, Mackenzie Gore refractor. Oh yeah, definitely. And after a few cases, then you watch, you get a feel for who hits more than others. I'll tell you what, what team doesn't have a lack of hits is the Rays. They're always hitting. Parker Meadows, that's car number 61. I'm sorry, 81. Out of 402. Nice, Parker. Shed long, shed short. Alex McKenna. Yeah, that's the fun part. First impression, yeah, I'd say the White Sox dude is definitely an SP. Next one, nice Nick Schnell. Do you Schnell that Schnell? 57 out of 499. Nick Dunn and Daniel Lynch refractor. $57 out of $4.99. Do you Schnell that Schnell? Blake Schnell. Or Nick Schnell. Any relation to the... is that a different Schnelling? Is that a different spelling of Schnelling? Did you? Nice. Did he? That's cool. What high school or what state? Seems like a lot of them are in Florida. Good baseball weather. Next one. We got Simon Woods Richardson. That is out of 402, car number 248. Rollison and Mitch Keller. Cortez, Morjon. Oh, we got another purple cock. 239 out of 250. Going down to the Pirates. Those are Scheffler's favorites. Purple paper, Armaeus Aidman at 250. What autograph do you got for us? Pirates, Travis Swaggerty. Oh, you grew up in Chicago too, Tim? What part of Chicago did you grow up in? I grew up on the south side, Oak Forest by Tinley Park, Roland Park. In the 90s, so I'm a big Bulls fan. A little more White Sox than Cubs, but a Cubs fan like you. I lived on the north side up by Ingleside and Round Lake for about a year before I moved to Texas. Swaggerty. Last pack out of box number 2. and Dykeman. All right, boys, that's out of the box. Number two, is it? Yeah. Still got five left. Or three, that is. Box number four. Let's get some big color on this one. I believe the contest is up to 20 bones in this one. All right, let's see what we get. That's a good question. I don't know. I'd like to know that, though. It'd be interesting to know. You know. Brent Rooker. Noah Naylor and Sean Meyer refractors. Rivas. Cal Mitchell. Gregory Soto out of 402. .372 out of 402. Naperville? Oh, cool. Yeah. James Hanna out of 250. And next one is going to be Carlos Cortez going down to the Mets. Wolfson. Estevan Foil Refractor. Here we go. The next one. We got Jonathan Indy on top. Mika Bello. Jazz Chisholm. Schnell. Luke and Baker refractor. Nay. Jesus Lizard. Jesus Lizardo. Refractor there. Singer. Parker Meadows refractor. Pavin Smith refractor. Cease. Purple, green refractor of Anthony Siegler. Cool, get some of this color. Yankees 64 out of 99. Sean Murphy and Grayson Hernandez. Oh man, that's a big one. Tell him congratulations for me. Sean Murphy. Alfonso Rivas out of 499. A Golden Baker. And next one's going to be, ooh, nice. Jordan Groshans, 14 out of 99. It's finally getting some color, this bad boy. Nice. Very nice. 14 out of 99 on that one. Athletics, Alfonso Rivas, blue out of 499. Joe Adell on top. Mitch Keller. All right, next stack. Schroeder. Nice one for the White Sox there, Siggy. Bowman, Sterling, Madrigal. Just don't see anything of him in general. Sparkle Motion, do I see? I see Sparkle Motion. I am never upset to see a little Sparkle Motion. Good luck. Angels again here. Matthew Theus. Gorgeous how that pops in that background. Going down to Mikey Boy. Very. Those are nice. Next one, Nationals. Nice, Carter Kaboomski. Card number 113 out of 499, Kyle Johnson. Let's see what he has to bring us. Good tidings and cheer. And golds and reds, let's see. Nice, Jordan Adams. 108 out of 250 going down to those Angels. Any Angel guesses? And draft, Luke and Baker, I think. Yeah, very nice Kaboom. And we still got half a case to go. Last packet of box number 4, box number 5 through 8. That's right, you guessed it, coming up after this. Ashcraft. Velotti. Swaggerty. Jeffers Refractor. Keston Refractor. Let me stack some of the space up. And box number 5 starting next. All right. What you got for me, Mr. 5? Ready, you say? Let's see it. We got Jimenez. Josh Bro. Mitch Keller. Ryan Weathers. Nick Schnell. Refractor. Dane Dunning. Refractor. Hey, when the packs do this. Alright, buddy. Ooh, look at that. Orange paper cover, fellas. Orange Refractor. Good luck. Nice, Griffin. Conine. Out of 25. Card number 6 out of 25. Orange. Blue Jays. Siegler. Insert. And La Vista. No Angels on Breakers either. Always liked oranges. Gold color, too? Oh, yeah. What do we got here? Nate Pearson for the Blue Jays out of 50 gold. Double paper in it. Next one. Tanner Dodson, Tampa Bay Rays, base auto. Cal Quantrill refractor, and Mason During. Yeah, on the color spectrum for sure. They are. These top loaders are rare. Indian Ice there. Eloy refractor. Corey Howell refractor. Casey Mize chrome. 402 coming here of Nick Decker for Boston. Beautiful baby blue, 370 out of 402 for Beantown. Joe Adelchrome, Tristan Cassis, Fido, and Jake McCarthy, refractors. Green paper coming, we got Jason Schroeder. That's out of 99. Autograph coming up. We are going to have a Tim Cate. I swear it's one Tim Cate per case. Royce Lewis refractor. Tim Cate Nationals. Well, they're a steal at 24 or 29. With the Kaboom color as well. I got Brendan McKay, Sam Carlson, stacking up some of this paper. All right, let's see what this one has for us. Corbin Martin, 402. We got Kelvin Coker. Kelvin Coker, 402, Athletics. And that is card number 259 on the Coker. Nick Schnell. Do you Schnell that Schnell? I Schnell it. Jeremiah Jackson, 230 out of 250. 238 even. Some of those are hard to see. Yeah, I think that's a zero. Might be a niner. Definitely a niner. Baby blue, Jorge Guzman, 441 out of 499. Baby blue paper. What you got for us? Jake McCarthy, 184 out of 499 refractor auto going down to the Diamondbacks. Nice Joe Adell refractor and Bryce Terang on top. Oh, yeah, Joe Jacques. Insert here, franchise features at a 250 card number 5, Logan Gilbert and Stowers. And Hollard. All right, 3 boxes left. Box number 6. Show me that super. All right, boys, here we go. First pack coming at you. Matt Mercer, Nico, nice Kalenic there, that's Bowman Sterling, those are neat, let's get one with ink. Gilbert, Keston Chrome, we got a purple refractor here. Adonis Medina, Phillies, 228 out of 250 going down to Philadelphia. Jorge Guzman and Hannah refractors. All right, I got Matthew to the Theus. We got blue paper here. Lazarito. Nice Lazarito there. Blue out of 150. Lazarito, what are you going to bring us? Well, Bill, I got some of this for you. Oh, my God. 53 out of 75. He's got the Phillies. Wilson, that's sick, dude. Nice one. Just leave that up in 1 sec. Adam Hill. Lazarito says, Alex Baum Black for you. 53 out of 75. Nice hit, dude. Well, we got a nice stack of top loaders so far. Let's add to them. Stacking those up. Stack of base. Very nice, very nice. The blacks look I would love to have a set of the blacks. Like all the colors, but those blacks just look so nice. Ryan Weathers. Pavin Smith refractor. Gregory Soto. Yesenio Diaz, 51 out of 150 Orioles. Alec Thomas and Kendall. Going over in that trade from LA. McKay, man. Nick Gordon. Jesus Luzardo. All right, boys, we got an auto coming there. Nice, Alec Thomas. Gold wave. What a beautiful card there. Joey AB, you're just a little Diamondback luck magnet with these golds. Nice one, buddy. Jones and Bubik. Nice Snagadonis. A populace. Shimmers or waves are hard to get picked up on the camera. There we go. 30 out of 50. Alec Thomas. Nice hit, Joey boy. Loving those golds. Thomas Ponticelli, Indian. 62 out of 250. Carter Kaboom refractor. Medina refractor. Taylor Trammell. Owen White and Pryor. Joey getting that gold. Connor Scott. Sky Blue coming. Blake Rivera. 303 out of 402. Sky Blue refractor. Sheldon Deuce and Carlos Cortez refractors. Paper here of Trevor Larnach. That's the gold we got earlier. 29 out of 50. What autograph do you got for us, Trevor? Osiris Johnson base. Johnny boy. Pretty clean Osiris, I must say. I've seen a few. Seen a few Osiris Jones in my time. He hit like 10 times yesterday. Levi Kelly and Josh Naylor. Our boys, two boxes left, box 7 and 8. I'll pop up the list for case number 7 after this. Sell a few more teams. Do one more filler. And we'll probably get case number 8 in too. Do you? Yeah, we pulled an orange paper of him. I'm just starting to read up on him. He's supposed to be pretty good, huh? Rayson Rodriguez. Cabrian Hayes. Cool Jonathan India. Bowman Sterling card there. These even PSA 10, that would be nice. It'd probably get you a Twinkie or 25. Juwan Harris. Adam Hasley out of 250 Phillies. Will Banfield. Refractor on the back end. Yeah, once you get into it and see what it sells for, the chase and the fun of it, you don't got to worry about not knowing anyone on the checklist. Everyone kind of learns them every year. It's fun. Caden Grenier, 211 out of 499. What you got for us, Caden? Seattle. Logan Gilbert going down to the Mariners. That's a base auto going down to Seattle. I believe that was T-ball on this one. T-ball, yes, to the Maximus, taking that one down. Yeah. Let me get some optic and some prism on the right hand side too. That'd be. Do you do any optic yet? Swaggerty, Tyler Frank, and Sam Carlson refractors. Stowers. Nice. Luis Robert out of 402. Nick Decker and Mackenzie Gore are refractors. Nice White Sox color. Very nice. Joey Adell there, Chrome, Shed Long, and Aiden Refractors. We had a black paper 101 last night, too. I'd love to see another black paper 101 sneak in. Justin Dunn 101 last night. Nice Dodgers. Kerbert Ruiz out of 499. All right, Kerbert, who do you got for us? Kerbert Scott. That guy, it's not the auto, don't worry, I didn't drop that one. And nice Cole Roederer. The old rotary phone, 142 out of 145. Did he ding a couple of his up and it's not out of 150? Very nice. Put this right there for a minute. Nice one for the Cubbies. And Tim getting the color contest for $35 on the YouTube as well. Dinner and dessert. Nice one. Take it downs. It's nice when it happens like that. Guess your team, then he guessed the color. I'll start again at $10 on this next one to juice it up a little bit. That's Ruiz as well. Jurelis, Schroeder, and Bass. Nice card there. Interesting numbering. That gets you about half the cups.
Not bad, not bad.
All right, boys, stack number three out of box number seven. The numbering on the card, if you look at the card, I'll show it to you again. Instead of being a blue out of 150, it's a blue out of 145. So I wonder if a couple of the blue copies got destroyed and they just printed 145 copies of it. Mike Schworn. We'll focus on it. So yeah, 145 on that one. Jazz Chisholm. Ooh, we got a sparkle. What up, Marco? Cody Deason. For the Strokes. Yeah. Yeah, I'll throw up the list after this and we'll find somewhere to put it. What's up, Marco? How are you, buddy? And we got Diaz out of 250 purple paper. Let's see what our autograph's going to be. Redemption. Ryan Weathers for the Padres. Chrome draft pick autograph, Ryan Weathers. Base autograph, he is San Diego. Nice, we got some nice color. A couple nice golds. A red McKay. Not too bad so far. How was your night? Any good B-ball games out tonight? I saw a bunch on the schedule, but I didn't get around to putting any bets down or turning them on. And decent. All right, guys, box 8 of 8 coming. Lakers run. Who they play? All right, boys. Box 8 of 8. We'll have a recap. Then we'll have case number 7 and 8 to bring in the evening. Number 8 is just about up to date online. Number 7, I don't have fully the stock correct in the store. So I'll update that after this box, and we'll do a filler for whatever's left. All right, boys. Box 8 of 8. Yeah, we got an Alex Baum for the Phillies. Black. Now this one, Marco. A few nicies. Matt Mercer on top. Big John Duplantier. Jawan Harris out of 402 for the Padres. Luis Medina, refractor. Barkley again. D-backs. Jonathan. Ornelas. Nice card there. Ornelas. D-backs do well. Sweet looking card. Brian Miller. I want to see that super fractor sheen. Next one is going to be Jason Schroeder for the Astros. Going down to Mr. Baker. Well, Oop. Sam Carlson on the bottom there. $4.99. Mariners. Blake Rivera, Swaggery, Kozar, Jeremiah Jackson, a nice Luis Robert refractor. All right, two autos left. I'll let him be big. Nick Solak at a 402. Oh, yeah. Like anything, it could be rough. You like the design, though? Oh, what's up, Dork? It only took you like 3 years. We got you here. That's awesome, man. Sorry, I just don't have enough space in my monitors to see all three chats. Good deal. I'll mod you up in a sec. And next one's going to be nice. Brady Singer out of $4.99. KC. Jazz Chisholm refractor, Mike Cianni. Yeah, that's for sure. A insert out of 250 of the franchise futures, and then you had one pitcher. One pitcher, and then you had some nice gold. You had a gold 50 out of 50 Stowers paper on the last one, but no Stowers ink on this one. Yes, they were gonna reach out to you for a trade, but then they changed their mind, and then. You got the win in the random there. Siegler and. Like Noah Naylor. Yep, exactly. Matt Verling out of 250, card number 151, Phillies. First Bowman purple color. Nick Prado, Ryan Weathers refractors. Yeah, so we did it after. I was going to reach out to you, and then he changed his mind, just wanted to do a random, so we flipped it up. You won it, so that's coming your way. Nice, Keston. 46 out of 150. A blue. Carter Kibboom. All right, boys, what do we got? It's going to be Yankee. Ryder Green. Base. Damn those Tigers, Scheffler. They're a tough hit, man. Not even one Parker. Lazarito and Adam, hungry like the wolf. To close it out. All right, guys, let me do a recap here. Then we got case number 7 and 8 coming up for the rest of the evening. And for my football guys, we'll be circling football back into the rotation shortly. But I love me some drafts. Opening wise, very fun to do. Right, let's take a look at the goodies. Right, Woodson out of 402. Schnell out of 499. Parker Meadows out of 402. Groshans. Casey Mize out of 499. Ryan Jeffers. Lazarito Blue Paper out of 150. Delicious Alex Baum, 53 out of 75. Medina. Some nice sprinklage here. You did get that insert. Jake McCarthy out of 499. Jorge Guzman out of 499. Jeremiah Jackson out of 250. Mr. Coker out of 402. Schroeder, green paper out of 99. Tim Cade, base auto. Tim Decker for the Bo Sox out of 402. Nate Pearson, gold paper. N.A. Dodson, base for the Rays. Next time I'll separate them into 3 sacks so we can do the paper, chrome, and then autos. Ponicelli out of 250. Beautiful Alec Thomas, gold wave. 28 out of 50. Yesenio Diaz at a 150. Blake Rivera, gold out of 50. Nice color match. Terrain base auto. Aidman, nice sparkle motion out of 150. Ryan Rollinson out of 250 color match. Mike Cioni. Got a redemption here of Anthony Siegler. Class of 2018 autograph. That's for the Yankees. Taylor Trammell out of 499. Cal Mitchell out of 402. Ethan Hankins for the Indians. Base autograph. Owen White's out of 402. Nice Nelson there for the Angels. Big John Duplantier. Griffin out of 25, Carter Kaboom out of 499, Adams out of 250, and a Matt Theis Spackle. Nicky Boy, that's about the only sign of him we saw was that Bowman Sterling insert. Revis, a nice Groshans, Josh Groban out of 99, Siegler, Hannah, Cortez for the Mets, Gregory Soto out of 402. Swaggerty base for the Pirates there. Aidman out of 250. Purple Cock. Ryder Green. Keston out of 150. Matt Verling. Singer out of 499. Nick Solak out of 42. Sam Carlson out of 499. Schroeder base auto for the Astros. Juwan Harris out of 402. Diaz out of 250. Ryan Weathers. Chrome draft pick base autograph for the Padres. Cody Deason. Nice Kerber. And next one, got Mikey, I can't pronounce his last name. And we got Cole Rodier, probably butchering that one too. Out of 145, not 150, blue auto. There's your one Mariners, T-ball, Gilbert, ink-wise. Osiris Johnson, Trevor Larnach, and Blake Rivera. All right, guys, that's in case number 6. Number 7 will be next.